Here's a little story that you think is neat. It comes from the book of Bereshit. This guy Yaakov got up and gone to work for his uncle named Laban. Rachel was the daughter he wanted to wed, but he got Leah and Zilpah instead. Then he married Rachel and Bilhah too. Having some kids was the thing to do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 sons and Dinah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 tones. Leah birthed Reuben, Shimon, and Levi, and Judah, then Bilhah made Dan and Naphtali. That's 6 sons, we're halfway there. Zilpah gave birth to Gad and Asher. Leah made Issachar, Zebulun, and Dinah, who must have had her own room. Yaakov said, "Tomorrow, and then I'm done." Rachel birthed Yosef and Benjamin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 sons and Dinah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 tones. 12 tones.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, please click on different things all over the screen so that more people can find these videos. Have a wonderful day.